Yeah. I had to think about it for longer than you.
Cilantro!
Hey!
It won't be the last one I'm gonna need. Like a loaded gun, set up another one.
Yes!
I'll tell you a little story before we leave. We love this song. Dude, you know, of all the songs we have, we love this. Because I think we like drinking in bars or something.
It's the best song. It tells a story.
But hey, I'll tell a little story. This song actually is about, there's a place in Buffalo called Nietzsche's, right?
Yeah.
Remember?
Yeah.
And we used to pack the place, and we used to have a blast there, and the bouncers and the bartenders were all our friends. And then we went back one time and everybody had been fired or something like that. It was all new people.
Different.
And we went to the bar thinking that they would take care of us like they always did, and they're like, fuck off, you know, they just didn't want to deal with us at all. So that's why I wrote this song.
Yeah, it was a place that stayed open till like 5 in the morning. It was like,
I'd never talked.
It had the bald parrot. They had the bald parrot in the dressing room. They had a parrot there that had some nervous problem, probably because he lived in the dressing room. He had plucked every fucking little feather.
That was the worst. Everything else is good, but that was the bad part.
Let's go! Woo!
All right, Chicago, hold on.
Yeah.
And also, the owner lived in the dressing room.
He sort of lived there. Anyway, it goes a little something like this. Gotta listen to my drunken rambling. Yeah.